we follow the Calimoto route, which marked the road as being a route, and it wasn't. It was just down this private concrete track. Why, I don't know why it was even on Calimoto, but we followed a road, followed it around, followed it through the farmer's thing, and then got to a gate about half a mile away from the farm. And so we kind of sat there trying to work out which route we should come. And Mr. Andrew shouted the farmer came and basically said, "Get off my land." And there was a bit of a cunt about it. Understandable though, you know, some people were rubbing in and stuff. And they went to the, you know, the pictures of our number plate and everything. It was this is a concrete road. I can't remember anything in the highway codes. These concrete roads are private roads. Constantly. Joy. Exeter is full of old roads. I'm also coming up to a spot where you can off-road in Exeter. No joke, off-road in Exeter. And it starts at this descriptor. You go left there and then straight along just the tip of that lane, right round the left. Go up there, that's Ham Deer Lane. All one word, Ham in the Drink Deer Lane. It's about a mile long and it's fun. Only a dream breaks the 2 second rule. Oosh! Made it. Nice houses up here. Never been in it. I want to come riding there, just kind of as a bit of a nose and say I'm lost. I'm saying to the wife it'd be great to have some fake courier, bike courier ladies in. So I can just kind of go down road that says private road and I come down and go, oh, sorry, I'm 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 sorry. This is quite clever actually. Calimoto's amazing the route as I ride it. So that way, Hepburn, St. Mary and everything, and God, it's windy. We're the diverted traffic to kind of go through, but Hepburn, St. Mary and all that, like, you head off that way, you can get started, you go this way, you can get started. Head through Gunnison, you can get to this. That one. However, it's not going to be the last start maybe yet. They were going to go all swing with you. Thank you. what a glorious day! What a glorious day! Look at these houses here. That's another thing I don't get, is why these companies are selling a, you're rolling off the throttle, let people know you're slowing down. Well, just tap the rear brake, or put the foot on the rear brake, it doesn't really slow you down enough. Puts the lights on, shows that you're slowing down, you can get rear end of the bike on. That pub yet. Does look nice. Oh, these houses, views they've got. Because I put a waypoint in, that's what I've done. Learning to use Calimoto. Come on! Right, why that wouldn't let me get it into one then, I don't know. Balls. But yeah, I put waypoints in and it looks like the waypoint's a turn. Look at that, full of you! Thank you. another waypoint in half. Lovely.